Okay guys, today we're gonna go into a REST server. And yeah, let's see if what we're gonna find. Okay. So my friends, I'm just gonna join the random server. I played for a little bit, but after that, that was it. Yeah. So I'm thinking we should make a base in a cave. I know the map already, but yeah. You know. Then we will probably add fun stuff. Ooh, axe. And blow up that base.
Nothing much.
Okay, baby. Oh, and also I'm recording. Okay, I'm recording a Russ video. Okay, baby. Okay, I undefined. So what have you guys been doing ever since I've been gone?
Waiting for you to get back. Yes, we get grades, all that good stuff.
We're crowding this one place.
We got 4 people in here. 10 people in this whole room.
Don't make that stim sound. From now on, I have the scrap because I need it.
I'm making 13 med stims and it's 2x, so it should double, I think.
That's not how that works.
I was joking. It's just joking.
Yo, look, I got the whole scuba gear fit.
Alright, I'm putting him in that box.
Actually, hold on. Do you have a bag? He doesn't have a bag in here. Give me some cloth.
No,
it
doesn't.
Alright. Ethan, you're gonna get a special bag. A special bag. Look, this is where your special bag is gonna be. This is my friend, Ethan Puff. That's your special bag, Ethan. Alright, now let's see what you have on.
He
was
kind of
loaded. Ethan.
He has
you
one
have...
rock.
Oh, I think I spawned at the wrong location.
You have a bag timer.
I can spawn at my bed called Dick.
Oh my god.
More stims in the thing.
I have a bed in a cave.
What?
Yeah, I have a cave base.
You made a cave base?
Yeah.
Sweet.
You wanna go to it?
Yeah, do you know how to bag me in?
There's more stims in the box.
Sure.
Bag me in?
No, I do not.
So you get a sleeping bag?
Oh yeah, I remember now. I remember. Yeah. Then I give it to you.
I have.
But you don't actually
stems.
Give it to me. You like you hold E on it. Yeah, you hold E on it and then give it to a friend. Don't win it. Can I have my guns bag now? Or you can just pull out a gun.
Female?
Female?
You know what they say, sticks and stones may break my bones, but there's always something to offend a feminist.
Y'all monkey. Normally there's like two milk crates in here.
Probably just
save some
mostly.
Diesel fuel.
Today in the pimp cave, we're going to be selling some of our pimps. So today you could be part of the pimp school. Why didn't you name the clan the Pimps?
We're not really a clan.
Oh.
Well, 5 people.
What do you think is the worst Call of Duty game?
Well, we're 2-2-3 clan, pretty much.
Who's coming down the cave?
Y'all should create a clan in the actual game.
We kinda need all of this gone.
How do we do that?
Open door.
I don't care what you say, we're researching Goldie.
Yes, we are.
Oh, yeah.
Can I do it, though? Because I'm going to be on more than all of you, because I don't have a light.
We're all going to be on this. Thank God, BPL.
basically, what we need to do is kind of just hit, break all this.
Okay.
What's the password?
Pimp.
223?
No.
No, Ethan, like break these.
Just because it's loud.
No, use the mace.
I wanna...
I don't have a mace.
Yes, you do.
Cody.
Huh?
Password.
You have a mace. Yes.
I like that.
Can you guys come down?
No problem.
Okay. No.
Do you like the password? Honestly, I don't really care about the scrap or anything. I just like PvPing. Just practicing my aim.
Well, hold on, we might be able to do something.
I still have a good, decent amount of comps as well.
No, I wanna redo it. I wanna redo it, you know what I mean?
I want night vision.
Oh god, yeah.
So helpful. Can you research it? Or is it, like, bench or?
Yeah, you could research it in workbench.
They pull up, you can shoot them down.
Actually, no, matter of fact, even here. You can turn this into something. Stop hitting it! close the front door.
Oh, yeah.
Close the front door.
Got it.
Yeah, Russ does insanely well. In the YouTube search bar. Frick it, you might be right, Jordan. Maybe I should just switch to Rust.
That would actually become cool.
That's the password.
Switch to Rust.
Cody, how do you like the password that I gave you?
Pull out your torch.
Oh.
There's a torch at your feet.
Oh, and we got double armor door.
Bro, this shit be pimping.
Is this your bag right there?
Pull the flashlight.
Huh? Yeah, that's my bag.
Land on.
Landing on the roof.
Can you break it?
Oh, yeah.
Maybe. Might have. Actually, pull out your torch again so I can see. That has to be stone right there, I guess. Break it, boy. Do you have any stone on you, Ethan?
Yeah, I have 230.
Stone.
I realized I had 500.
I should probably make you a hoodie.
I need your stone, not your metal.
Yes, I gave you my metal. I had 500 metal.
Here, open your front door.
Wait!
Here, being door handy. Why are you door handy, loser? Where's your door? Bro, there's no way you're door handy. What's your name? Can I see your name, please?
It's...
Power! Power! Power door camped us!
Wait, who? Cody, did you get?
I mean, he has the cable. He's dry, so.
Give me my Tommy set. Where's my Tommy set?
Cody, did you get it?
I lost about 20,000 wood. Give me my Tommy. Come on, we're all going. Let's go right now.
Oh.
Tommy set. More bullets. I have 9 bullets.
Bro, if he shucks it back here, we're screwed.
Get ready, boys. There was somebody with a gray user.
Give everything. Just give everything.
The bolty.
Wait, maybe he had a weapon flash. Ethan.
Yeah.
You know what kind of gun you have?
SMG. I'm one shot, so I'm gonna heal up. Hey, at least they stacked out my.
Don't go in there.
Holy shit.
I'm out of ammo.
I'm struggling.
Alright, start breaking bags. Stuff,
Should we also break that thing on right there?
No, it's already broken.
Oh.
Let's just seal up the front so they don't hide in here.
That's what they get from freaking killing a new.
No, let's not even make the pimp cave, bro.
No more pimp cave? No more pimp?
Nah, we got something better. It's called the pimp house. Can you see it?
Sure.
Let's go.
Am I still able to have a pimp elevator?
Yeah. No, that'll always be there. You're chilling.
Okay. Then fuck yeah.
I can't get over the fact that... Who is this?
Oh, wait, why don't we take a pimp elevator?
Let's
go.
Okay, so
let's see if everybody can fit on it, okay?
They can, probably.
Me and Cody and frickin'... I don't know what
Bob.
The... Bowl?
Bob.
Here, I'm having some difficulty. My god.
Okay, everybody get on a core. Oh, that's light work. Oh, that's so easy.
I'm almost there.
Get on the side.
Let's go. Oh my god. Oh my. You could probably fit a fifth.
Oh, no, definitely.
Yeah. Imagine there was a bear waiting for us.
I was gonna fall off.
Yeah, I got a little nudge right there. That scared me. Cody, why'd you bring a goldie? There's nothing to root camp. There's no wonder root camp.
We'll run this server like the back of our hand. Was that our new pimp house?
Something in the way.